Hi, guess what? Clifford got to go to school today with Emily Elizabeth. He got to go with her to school for sports day. And in the book, Clifford's Sports Day by Norman Bridwell, Clifford goes and has a great day with Emily Elizabeth. He played ball. He did all kinds of stuff. He ran around the track. He ran around all in there. Had a great time. So see what kinds of things Clifford got into, though, because you know what? Clifford sometimes gets a little too carried away. And sometimes he does some things he's not supposed to do. But you know what? Clifford always has a good heart. Clifford always tries to do his very best. He's kind of got tuckered out, though. See some of the grass and stuff that's on him? Emily Elizabeth and I are going to brush him off in a little while. He's tired because he's had a hard day. He's been playing and he's loved the great day that he's had. So go down to the library, get Clifford's Sports Day by Norman Bridwell. And while you're doing that, Clifford and I will have a rest, okay? So this is Mr. Dean. Thank you for joining me for another episode of Mr. Dean's Outdoor Reading Adventures.